السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي عمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. So dear brothers, tonight we'll start from second juz of Surah Al-Baqarah. What's the first sentence, second juz? Anybody? سَيَقُولُ السُّفَهَا. Right? So the second juz is contained about something, the first test Allah was given to the Muslim after they migrated to Medina. Just changing Qibla. The ayah contain also about inheritance, about zakat, about hajj, about Ramadan. So many rulings they're going to mention in this, because you are what's the objective of Surah Al-Baqarah? And you remember yesterday, what's the objective of Surah Al-Baqarah? What's the target? You are the Khalifa, you are the successor, you are, Allah said, my trustee, this is your job, right? So let the first one, inshallah. سَيَقُولُ السُّفَهَاءُ مِنَ النَّاسِ. He said, the foolish among the people, let me non-Muslim, Jews and Christians, مَا وَلَّهُمْ أَنْ قِبْلَتِهِمُ الَّتِي كَانُوا عَلَيْهَا. You say, what kind of religion is it? Changing a lot of the Qibla. When Rasulullah ﷺ, he was in Medina, in Makkah, he used to facing two directions, both. Rasulullah loved both of them. He used to pray in Maqam Ibrahim, this is the Kaaba, right? And it's Jerusalem. He loved Kaaba. Now, when he migrated to Medina, Allah SWT asked him to facing what? Jerusalem. That means what? Qibla will be behind him. He cannot do that. He's hurting his feeling. Hurting the Muhajirin. But maybe we can happy the Ansar. Ansar happy. The Jews happy. Right? Because everybody concerned about the capital, right? You know, if you, for example, now try to put down Assad in Syria, it's still Damascus under his control, right? So in the capital under the control, Kabul the same, right? So this is the capital. In 14 months, you know, only a little Jews will become Muslim. Rasulullah ﷺ, he missed Kaaba, right? Musa AS, when Allah SWT asked him to go to Fir'aun, he complaining about the list. أَخَوْفًا يُكَذِّبُونَ. Allah will call me liar, I kill somebody, they will kill me, I have problem with my tongue. But Rasulullah, he did not complain. What he did, he just turned his face to the sky. So therefore, while he was praying, Asr, the Jibril came. وَدَّرَا تَقَلُّبَ وَجْهِكَ فِي السَّمَاءِ. Allah said, Muhammad, I have been seen. You turn your face to the sky. I know what you want. فَوَلِّي قِبْلَةَ فَوَلِّي وَجْهَكَ قِبْلَةَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ. Now, turn your face to the haram. Please. This is not easy, right? For the Ansar, it's not easy. And then Allah said, they will say, the Jews will say. You know, if I said to you, I'm swear that you will not eat banana, right? How you to prove it that I'm lying? Just eat banana. The Jews, you could say, I don't care what Qibla, I'm not Muslim. But Allah said, they will say, and they say it. And they say it. Right? This is one of the miracles of the Quran. Right? And then, imagine Rasulullah was making ruku like this, right? He could just finish the salat and tell the people, you know, while I was making ruku, the angel came to me. So from now on, the Qibla changed toward what? Where? The Kaaba. Why he did it? I mean, because it's very difficult here. Imagine this ma'mum here, right? You have to turn like this. Because Rasulullah wants to teach us a lesson. When Allah command you something, don't delay it, just do it immediately. Right? So that's the story of changing Qibla. The second one, this is the only ayah mentioned about Ramadan. Do you know the word siam in Quran only mentioned one time? Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu kutiba alaikumus siam. Oh, you believe fasting is prescribed to you. But even with one ayah, how many Muslim fasting? Everybody, 1 billion Muslim in the word fasting. Just one word. Allah said, I don't need to repeat it, because I know. Many Muslim, maybe he's drunker, if I come to masjid, in Ramadan become super Muslim. Right? But when Allah talk about the purpose of fasting, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ, perhaps, maybe you become among the muttaqin, right? How many times Allah mention the word taqwa in Quran? Huh? A lot. Why is it? Because fasting easy, but to be muttaqin is not easy. So Allah will have to be repeated. Right? When you say to your student, son, study. Son, study. You repeat many times, right? He didn't get it. Right? So therefore, the goal of fasting is not fasting from eating and drinking, but what? To gain taqwa. So inshallah, Allah make us among the muttaqin, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Adil.